San Jose State was absolutely my Ivy League college. This was it. You know, I came here, and I respected it as such, and it treated me like that. This is my Harvard. This is my Yale, you know. And I got fed everything that I needed in order to be able to deal with the world. But I was very lucky that in San Jose, there was San Jose State, and that it became my alma mater. The idea of doing theater in order to communicate the humanity of one group as opposed to another, I think is the most direct way there is to communicate. And by that, I mean you can have this extension from live theater, which is the root, into all of the medias, all the media that exists today, film, whether it's on your phone or on a television set, doesn't matter, it's drama. I call it teledramatics. It's something that is there in order to enhance your appreciation of the breadth and depth of humanity as a whole. And I think it's really incumbent on people to try to understand what the next group is like, what the next tribe, what motivates them. I really think that the key to changing the world is to be in touch with your own heart. You gotta resonate. You gotta speak the truth to yourself and then to others, regardless of what you do. You can write a piece of music that can change the world, or you can go on to be a representative, you know, in Congress or a president, male or female. But you can change the world in odd ways, you know. It's just a little spark is all it takes.